Inspired by what he saw at St Pancras Station, Labour's parliamentary candidate for Hove, Peter Kyle, tweeted Southern Rail. Several months later and his wish has been granted, with a communal piano being installed at Brighton Station today.
Well, I've been through St Pancras Station and some of the other stations that have pianos, and it just seems like such a great thing to do. And then one day I was going to work through Brighton on a very cold, wet, windy morning, and I just thought this place could really do with a bit of fun. So it's no more than that. You know, this is about lightening the mood here, and it's about actually harnessing some of the incredible talent that we have in Brighton and Hove.
Peter approached us and asked whether or not we'd like a piano at the station. And originally it was, well, do we really want to have that here? How much noise is it going to make? And then we thought, well, why not? It's a lovely thing to have.
The chance for Brighton's train goers to be entertained while they wait is now a reality. So what do people think?
When I came off the train, I could hear some music. I thought maybe it was a busker or something, but no, I've come off the train to this. It's all right, man. It's really nice. It makes a nice change from the usual sound of delays and moaning passengers and whatnot.
It's a great project, and I think I've seen one in King's Cross before. I don't know if it's the same project, but I really like it, and he plays well.
I came this morning from Chichester just completely on a whim, because I thought Brighton would be a cool alternative place to come, and then to walk into the station and just see someone playing piano was kind of cool. I originally thought it was someone busking, but then to see it was actually like provided by the railway, yeah, so that was really interesting.
This is Javier Douglas for Latest TV News.